From Wednesday, I shall be in our Kuala Lumpur SportsCenter studio chatting to this gay guy. Looking ahead to the Malaysian Grand Prix, I better go. Sorry. SportsCenter.